those in the armed forces of our country. Almighty God, we commend to you, to your gracious care and keeping, all the men and women of our armed forces at home and abroad, especially those on our prayer list. Defend them day by day with your heavenly grace. Strengthen them in their trials and temptations. Give them courage to face the perils which beset them. And grant them a sense of your abiding presence wherever they may be. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
For heroic service, O Judge of the nations, on this Memorial Day weekend, remember before you with grateful hearts the men and women of our country who in the day of decision ventured much for the liberties we now endure. Grant that we may not rest until all people of this land share the benefits of true freedom and gladly accept its disciplines. This we ask in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.